Heh, I know just the one. Join the chorus. I'm sure we all know the words. I don't know if I should sing because I have no voice. And it's way too fast for me. It's the lyrics like "O Confiteor Deo." It's like that game. It is called Mare Deo. Well, that was a pretty cool song. Ha! Never play that on board my ship again. Well, it's really catchy and I loved it. Do you hear me, Sean? Never play that on my ship again. Oh, I thought we were all equals. Who died and made you captain? Dangerous words, Sean. Why don't you take a cue from our mood quest and seal your lips shut? Or shall I do it for you? I'm going back to the bridge. This is over. Why they are so like angry about the song? Hey, like I seen them that they are really little chibis on the ship. Sorry. It will be a long night. Haha, what is this? What is it? Was it that out of tune? Kid, come on, I'll show you to your cabin. Oh, so we're little chippies. Oh, we're so sweet. So now we can explore the ship a little bit. Really good graphics, I love them. So can we find something in here? There is a girl there and she's really pretty. So we're outside. So just ignore Sean. He's not the problem. The problem is the dead guy. Uh-oh. I don't see how. He didn't die naturally. Wait. I could have told you that. No, I mean he didn't drown. Ah. I hate this. He was stabbed to death or something similar. That we find him in the water is irrelevant. He has a bunch of laceration on his torso, and the cause of that was 100% blood loss. We have a killer here. It couldn't have been the kid. Not in a million years. I think I'm gonna bet it's the kid. Yep. I think it's more a question of what did it than who. But either way, something really, really bad happened out there. Maybe someone's after kid. Maybe kids got caught up in something. Point is, we might be in a rough time. Especially if Sean has decided that this is a sign from Mare. Come on, Sai. I was clear. Not bring that up again. I think you might be paranoid. No, I know what I'm talking about. There are no sins at sea unless you confess them. Oh, so really something had happened here. Or they did something bad. I wish it were that simple. Kid, how long have you been there? Long enough to just find out the little story. Having trouble sleeping? I found stargazing helps, even through the porthole. But you can't do that from your cabin, right? Lock their door this time or something. No! They just shut me down in here, right? For real? Oh no, I can. Fine, that's it. Oh. What's in here? I can't go up there. Okay, let's go here. I'm just curious. It's really dark in there and I don't like this. Why is this so dark? I'm getting lost in here. Oh, it's the same corridor. Maybe it's just me. Crazy corridors. So the ship is stolen, huh? Huh. Oh, this is getting very interesting. Ari, you're looking up for tonight. You're not going to broadcasting, if that's what you're asking. But I'm shadowed, aren't I? Are you still upset, Ari? I didn't get under your skin, did it? No, I don't believe any of that nonsense about the song, that legend. But you know how Leo is. If you're doing this to intentionally annoy him, I have nothing to say to you. Aw, come on. You and I go way back. Don't hold a grudge. It doesn't matter what they think or not. Fact is, someone's on our wavelength. Even if we transmit, no one could pick up our signal. What? No one would pick up our signal. Why do you mean that? Well, that's rude. Signal intrusion. It seems to only be heavy noise on our frequency right now. I'm not sure if someone's trying to shut us down, or it's the weather or something else. All the other channels are noisy too. Yep, we're going to die. Oh, I think I know why. Not another word. Ha 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 ha. It's locked. Damn it. Still locked in here. This is so creepy, so creepy. So. Maersk Fredesborg Manifest. Open Nels, Shipmaster. Leonardo Crisolfi, Chief Officer. Cynthia De. So, where is Irina Stolov? Huh? George Stolov? This is getting creepy. Like, what the hell? Where are they? I don't like this one. Pick up some keys. Ha ha ha. I'm so lost. For real, I'm lost. Is that blood on there? No, I just need. No, we kept that. No, it's not in here, right? No. So, there are two more people. But they're not in this ship. Locked. Can we unlock it? Did this work? Not the right key, huh? Damn it. What about this one? Got in and the engineer. The mess. Oh, it's a computer. Fulfill the pact or thine soul shall be for right. What the fuck? No, 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 no. I don't know what I'm doing, like for real. No! Into the sea. No, I don't want to! What the hell happened? Oh no, I have to do it again. I don't like this. Come on, let's go. I have a question. Where do we go? Lol, I hear it. Lol, I feel it. Lol. I think I did it. What the hell was that? I think the radio just like was alive or something. So we're outside. And yeah, we're very scared. Of course I'm pale. I think the computer just came alive or something. What? So he's like, will I be ghost in the end anyway? Well, this is a horror novel game. I presume you're dead. Yeah. Or they're just ghosts, they are all ghosts, and I'm the only alive person on this ship. I think so. Or we are the ghosts and they are alive. But where are the two passengers? There are two passengers. I don't like this. The mystery is finally solved, for real. So we steal this ship. We are here all alone. What the hell did he do? Did he jump? He killed himself, right? I think he just jumped in the water. Now he's dead. Oh, I think we have to kill everyone. Okay, so I'm not gonna read, I'm just gonna, comment. It's just really interesting now. There's something about the open sea, it makes those old memories come back. Oh, I hate this one. Yeah. Sean is with the fishes, the bottom of the... See, not since last night. Oh, so this is already morning. Yep. He did it. Yeah. No, I don't know anything. Just I saw him jumped, but I can't talk, right? Huh. He's so scared. So he's like nowhere to be found. Yeah, it's a beautiful morning and Sean is floating also. Huh? Oh, he's so sweet. Let's just hope we find him. Yes, you will find it. Down there. Where are the fishes? What? Who said that? Yeah, they're getting worried. Oh no, it's that dark room, that creepy one. Oh no. Yeah, I think we know what is it, the ghost. Retribution is at end. For the murder of Cooper Nelson. Mare Deo shall return to the sea. Retribution. What the heck? Oh yeah, the beast, of course. They're the ghost. Dead man sailing, maybe. Nielsen. Yeah, and there was a girl. I don't know what the name of the girl. The murder of Copper Nielsen, but the only ones who know the secret. Ta ta ta! The three of us and Sean and the kid, now that you're bubbling it. I mean, how did the kid know that they murdered it? Because He didn't know. This is a twisted story. I don't think he has a chance. So must repair the ship, or else we will sink. I think so. No. Sean just decided that it's best to die. I think so. So they don't really know, and they are blaming each other. So let's hear it all, the story about Cooper and the old ship. Yeah, I know it. So someone just murdered the old captain, and they are just going crazy. Never seen anything like, huh? What's on the radar, like for real? Also, it's a storm. Poor kid. Yeah, that's really true, actually. So there is a storm coming, and we're on a ship, and one of the crew is dead. We know what is going to happen in all the horror movies and games. Oh, we're here again. Too bad I can't save it. It's so dark in here. I don't like this. Oh, we got another key. This is so cool and so creepy. Can we go up? No, goddammit. Why can't I go up or jump? I don't like the flickering lights. Oh, I hate this one. No, this is our cabin, if I'm not mistaken. Yes. Okay. So we have another key. I like to explore, but I'm kinda creeped out. No, but yeah, I just love how I'm stuck in here. Silly me. Oh no, I'm at the beginning, so it's this one. Nothing in here, huh? It's getting creepy! Yes. Oh. What the hell are you? Oh no, sorry. Ah! I was so scared. What? So psyched? Cooper, what the hell? Uh-oh, so they are gonna crazy it. So she was so cute and innocent, and she is a murderer after all. Huh. Wow. Yeah. He's so lucky. Yeah, she's crazy. Like, don't let either one of those fanatics running around deck get your fist. Huh. So she just vanished. I don't want to touch the radio. Alien power! Nothing in here. Let's see what's in this one. Thank you. That's pretty creepy. Bread.